Jack speaking with Damian Clarke-Bruce this morning from Race Oncology. Damian, good morning.
Good morning, Andrew. How are you?
Yeah, good, Damian. Big update here regarding your breast cancer trial. You've appointed these contract research organisations. Tell us a bit more about the update and the study.
Yeah, you know, this is another great step forward for Race Oncology, Andrew. We're in this position of being able to, you know, step forward our primary molecule. One of the areas that we're looking at is obviously breast cancer and that cardioprotection challenge in breast cancer. And we've appointed Resolutum Global beyond drug development and the New South Wales Regional Biospecimen and Service Centre up in Newcastle to be able to support the program.
And so what will be the primary objectives from the study?
Yeah, look, this is an observational study. So initially, it's really trying to have a look at the irreversible damage that chemotherapy or chemotherapy causes on the heart. So induced damage by having chemotherapy. And obviously, this is, you know, a significant unmet need in the breast cancer population.
When you say significant, what kind of numbers are we talking about?
Yeah, I mean, you know, this is a population health issue. You know, I would say nearly, you know, 75% of patients at some time in their life that are, you know, diagnosed with breast cancer and have to, and then will then have to go through breast cancer, potentially will have an impact of anywhere up to, you know, 20-25% of those patients will have cardiac issues. So what we're looking here is to be able to quantify that, to be able to get a real understanding of what that looks like in starting off with a local population here in Australia. And then that will be able to help us design and plan our, you know, future Zantrene studies, and then how we will step into, you know, our phase one and phase 2B trials in breast cancer.
And so what's your timing around this observational study? How long do you expect it to go on for?
Yeah, we're kicking off that now. It's probably going to take about 12 months. You know, all teams have signed, they're on board and starting to make it happen, identifying those patients within the clinic setting.
And Damian, of course, last week you were in the States in New Orleans for the ACC conference. How did you find it?
Yeah, what a great opportunity. I mean, New Orleans is always fun. Met up with a large group of cardio-oncologists, you know, and, you know, for me, it just really stood out to me how significant an issue this is. I've talked with multiple physicians from, you know, Sloan Kettering, from Duke, from Cleveland Clinic, you know, WashU, and all these, you know, key cardio-oncologists from across the world, and especially in the US, you know, really kind of saw the opportunity for us to be able to partner in the future. And I think for Race, that's really important to just have that acknowledgement that this is a, you know, a really significant direction that we're moving in.
Good to speak, Damian. Thanks very much.
Pleasure. Thanks, Andrew.